Hey, I'm Nico.
And I'm Miriam, and we're here to talk about younger.
You are way too young for me.
Whoa, 26, dude. I mean, we're gonna be the same age, give or take.
No one wants to hire a 40-year-old has-been. Tell him he's 26.
I'm gonna need some highlights.
Are you two still busy braiding friendship bracelets, or are you ready to come back to work?
She lies about her age. How pathetic is that?
It's totes pathetic.
Ooh, they can expect to laugh a lot. And they can expect a good time, and they can expect beautiful people.
Beautiful people.
And talented people.
And I think you're just really gonna root for all these characters, even this one.
Maybe not my character as much.
You get there, though.
I'm the evil boss. We rarely root for those people.
Well, I'm just happy I'm not killing anybody this time around.
Yeah, that's sort of your specialty,
it
right?
It kind of is. Or I'm dying as a terrible death.
Wow, it's nice to do some light
Some romantic comedy. Yeah, that was the joke. I just needed some romantic comedy in my life.
We all do. This character, I like to think of her as adorable, but everyone else seems to label her evil or use the biatch word, which isn't actually a word.
It was great. I mean, it was just such a comfortable set to walk into, and they are some of the funniest women that I've ever spent time with in my entire life, and I've learned so much about comedy and timing, especially from this one.
You memorized that whole script I gave you so well.
I know, right? Mm-hmm. See what I'm talking about here? It was just easy.